Christiana Bakolas is a senior point guard for the Central Little Green, and she has been for 4 years. Coach Mike Wenners says she has a great all-around game, but it's her leadership that sets her apart.
It's very impressive how she can get all the girls to rally around her and to really take charge out on the floor.
People feed off me as a point guard. I kind of try to run the show, so I've learned to keep my composure a lot so that everybody can feed off of me. So I think that's one of the things I do pretty well.
Next fall, Christiana will take her game to Bentley, where she'll play under scholarship. She says after attending a camp there as a sophomore, she was hooked.
When I was being recruited, I kind of was leaning towards Bentley the whole time. I mean, I didn't really tell anybody that, but it was kind of in the back of my head all the time. I loved it, loved everything about it. So it's unreal. Full scholarship is like my wildest dream.
There's no wonder she kept it under wraps, considering her uncle, Stan Spiro, is the head men's coach at NE10 rival Southern New Hampshire, making her first trip to the field house next fall something special.
I have like 50 people every game because we all live so close, so I don't even know. It's going to be unbelievable. I can't wait. It's like what I'm looking forward to. It's like the one thing I can't wait for.
Christiana's leadership extends off the basketball court as well. She's the student council president, carrying a 3.78 GPA, and is thinking about studying business administration in college. But before she goes, Christiana has one final goal at Central.
Winning state championship would top it off.
Christiana Bakolas is this week's hometown hero.